two important things are, of course, the CMEs that we can not only log in on the PM Medical Society, but also they offer CMEs on child abuse and patient care safety. And also when I am involved in the local chapters like the Cumberland County, where I'm from, I get to meet other physicians in the area because I'm a private physician. So I'm not part of big hospital systems. So that gives me an opportunity to meet them.